let me say welcome home.
Thanks, Peter.
Sometimes time goes without meeting with colleagues. Like at home, you worked for more than 30 years. And when you see them, you feel so happy. Actually, you just recall those days in Lusaka, those days in Dar es Salaam, and those days in Pretoria, as well as those days in the Bindu. So I welcome you.
Thanks, President. I'm a very happy President to be back. As you know, the Namibia Business School, it's those people who said, hey, come, they say I must come for dinner. No, they want me to say something this evening, President, so, but gave me a very difficult topic.
Well, I hope it's not a topic to go into the space. Otherwise, there is nothing difficult when you deal with the topics concerning what is happening on Earth.
Well, they want me to talk about the African Business School.
Well,
now I've never even set foot in any business school.
Well, one way or another, you have been dealing with the business.
Sure, that will help, yes.
Maybe not in the classrooms addressing students, but I am sure you are going to inform them.